I grew up in a family who loved reading, and I read with my mom and dad and my brothers and sister, and I learned about the world that way, and I learned about our history, and it formed my values, my political values, and it makes me feel good to be here, to know that family across the city can come here and read together. I think that this place and public libraries, I know they're very simple things, we think of them as simple, and as knowing through the modern technology, but they are simply beautiful to me, because they provide us spaces to come together. It makes me feel good to know that somebody can come here after school and use a computer and do their homework. It makes me feel good to know that we can come together as a community and use this space here. It makes me feel good to know that somebody who is cold on the street can come in here and warm up on a cold day. And it makes me feel good to know that a timer feels